Hello, my name is Petra de Groot. I live in the Netherlands. I made a dashboard with LinkedIn data from a company page. And I want to show you how it works. Here you see the amount of posts in the data, the amount of clicks that were placed on these posts, how many likes and how many comments, and the amount of impressions. You can see also the engagement. The engagement is a percentage and it's calculated by the amount of interactions, those three, as a percentage of the impressions. Here you can see the impressions and you can see the relation with the interactions. In this chart, every bubble is a post. And you can see in what week the post is published on LinkedIn. The second number is the amount of interactions. And based on the interactions, the more interactions, the higher the bubbles will be placed. And the size of the bubbles are based on the percentage of the engagement. Here there's a chart with impressions and interactions. The columns represent the impressions on a weekly base, and the line chart shows you the amount of interactions. In this chart here below, you can see the interactions split on clicks, comments and likes. Also, you can drag these to a different part, and then the chart above here will zoom in on the particular period that you select on the bottom. You can also zoom in on a month or on 3 months. This is the date picker. You can change the date manually, but you can also select the last 60 days or the last 30 days, and all the charts will be updated based on what you select. That's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next video.